Happening next week, a fundraiser will be held out the family of the 12-year-old Kenner boy who died after being hit by an ice cream truck 1 week ago. 12-year-old Adrian Flores was pronounced legally dead, according to family members, on Sunday, June 4th. From noon until 9:30 p.m., Tutti Frutti Frozen Yogurt will be donating 20% of their sales to the family. The Froyo shop is located at 817 West Esplanade Avenue in Kenner.